passed next to Betty. I kissed her and I asked her to marry me. She was like, oh, little Archie, we're too young. Ask me when we're 18 and I'll say yes.
It wasn't one heart that broke that night. It was two.
Me too.
He was looking for the girl next door.
Betty.
Is that still impossible to imagine?
I'm kind of terrified I lost my best friend tonight.
I'm asking you now, right now. He does love you.
Of course I love you, Eddie. But I can't give you the answer you want.